It was great race. I was great start, and it was great finish, and I win. I am very happy, and I feel the best in this competition.
I'm very happy. Players, it was very strong, race very fast. I'm happy I winner, and so I'm really happy.
This race is very good for me, very good training before European Championships. When in Moscow I go K1 500, and this is good training for me.
How many medals did you win here?
Two stars, two gold, but I have one more K4 500.
500 metros nunca foi a nossa melhor distância. Eu só treino 200, como disse ontem, este ano só treinei 200. A Fátima não treinou nem 200 nem 500. E não estávamos nada à espera de ganhar sequer uma medalha, quanto mais a Douro, não é? Foi uma prova, fizemos tudo bem, pronto, acho que foi um bocado a prova das nossas vidas, exagerando um bocadinho, claro, mas acho que fizemos tudo bem, conseguimos sair bem, viemos sempre uma boa pareada, mantivemos, e as alemãs iam-nos passando, mas não conseguiram passar-nos a tempo de ficar em primeiro, portanto, foi ótimo.
Third now in the row, so one more to go. But today is, the weather is not like yesterday, so it's really difficult today.
It was a difficult race, this one.
Yes, because the wind is blowing from the side, so we must put more strength into holding the boat in the middle than to row faster straight to the mat.
We had a good start, but it was so long for us. But we won, we are so happy.
Race is good, we have a fast and good start, and how long to the end?
Yeah. And you think that was difficult?
Difficult? I don't think so, but today water is difficult and race is good.
We had a good dynamic start, and then we continued with a stroke paddle, and yeah, and the race was over.
And the weather?
It was hard to have the boat in the line, yeah. It was, yeah.
This is big boat and it's very
a lot of
hard.
Steering, right wind from the right side. We have to steer it well.
Very good. We from the start get one boat before everyone else, and just keep it to the finish. That's all.
And the weather.
And weather, we have luck because we have second lane. There's a little less wind, so good for us.